Hi guys. I am 58 years old and what is important to me now is to stay in a healthy body and spirit longer. I'm not trying to make my face look like a 20-year-old girl's. But I know that it is possible to keep the body easily mobile, flexible, and healthy. To do this, we need to train our joints, strengthen, and grow our muscles. We should stretch our body to make it flexible, because that is what a young and healthy body looks like. I have collected here, piece by piece, from the best masters, all the most effective exercises and practices. Just think, we still have our whole lives ahead of us. So many trips, so many interesting things. We can still be useful to this world. Do not give up. At 50 years old, it is the middle of life. Look how much useful information I found and am sharing with you. And when we reach 100 years old, we will feel like we were 50. And that's not bad, that's great. Even if you currently have any health problems, do not be discouraged. Everything can be fixed if you want it. And I see that you want to solve your health problems because you are watching this video. You are interested in longevity and health. And that's okay. Nobody wants to suffer from illness. Nobody wants to be a burden to their children. But if you have already given up and your life no longer makes sense, then subscribe to my channel and join us, the young old people, the long livers. I want this video to inspire in you the desire to live long, in health, prosperity, love, joy, harmony and happiness. And it's all in your hands. No one can ever do this for you. Only you decide at this moment what quality your life will be tomorrow. Go to my videos and welcome to the Club of Centenarians. Disclaimer, I am not a doctor, I do not have a medical education and do not have the qualifications to provide professional medical advice. I'm just a person like you who strives for health and longevity. I only share with you information that I use for myself.